For the first moment, staring at the unfamiliar wall, she didn't know where she was. And then it all came back to her in a rush. She was on an island raked with wind. An island 14 miles square. And there was nothing on it but the creatures of nature. Why she was always expecting the worst, she couldn't say. Except that her illness had colored her view of the world. Dragged her down, made her see for the first time in her life what lay beneath the surface of things.